We're in Mostar, and this is the new old bridge. It was bombed out in 1992 in the Serbo-Croatian War to be built again. It's a UNESCO World Heritage Site, even though it's new and rebuilt.
Are you having a good time?
I am. And did you take a picture of the blues brother over there?
I did, with the dark glasses.
Yes, very cool.
Oh, this little old pioneer village is quite cool. Did you see the old gal down the street taking us all in?
However it comes out of here.
So we are now on one typical Slavonian estate. We are now the other guests of a typical Slavonian
ovo ovdje za vas je staja koja je uređena u zabavljanje ruralnim turizmom.
So behind us we have a hay stay, if I may say so, that is now arranged for rural tourism. A početku mi vam je stan, mi je tko turizmu
Gore je dakle, sve je otvoreno i namješteno u etnom stilu, dakle mogu sve razgledati. Gore je četvorokrevetni apartman u etnom stilu.
So up there we have an apartment for four persons. arranged in the traditional style. Also heute Abend haben wir einen Tagmann für vier Personen im traditionellen Stil eingerichtet.
Mali slavonski vizuj po pa madalje pa mala slavonska gostiona. Evo da vidimo.
And then below we have Slavonian bar or pub, we could say so. Also unten haben wir dann slavonische ein Gaststätte oder vielleicht kann man diese Pub sagen.
Ovdje sada je mali restoranski prostor gdje imaju servirano ono što je se ovdje spremalo u ovoj kućnici.
And behind the pub is a little restaurant where you will get to eat things that are prepared in this smokehouse. Und dann hinter dem Pub ist ein kleines Restaurant, wo Sie essen können, was in diesem Rauchhaus vorbereitet wurde.
Tako je. Kuća je uređena kao dvokrevetni apartman, mogu ju isto tako razgledati, otvorena je.
The house is arranged as an apartment for two persons. Everything is open. You can look at it in your free time. Also das Haus ist eingerichtet wie ein Apartment für zwei Personen und alles ist auf dieses und dies und das. Alles können Sie später umschauen.
Sve ostalo su gospodarske zgrade.
And other things are other buildings are buildings that you need for when you live in the village for the production of various things. As Andrej Gebojde, this Vjetšakovje Gebojde.
Ovo pred vama je pušnica, ili ovo je pred vama pušnica ili smokehouse, kako bi se to zvalo, smokehouse, ja? Iz koje ćete probati danas...